I don't care.
Yeah, you play in the kitchen. Because that's where all the best music happens, is in the kitchen.
I have a pan and a fiber supplement in the back.
And look at this. It's filming upward. Nobody's seeing nothing.
Okay.
All right. This is one take Xmas, as you probably know. When Jack comes ashore, he's got money galore, and is seldom found short of a job. He can dress now as well as any can tell, with a good silver watch and his fob. But poor Jack in his life was ne'er paired with a wife, though sometimes with lasses he links. He's a seafaring, sailmaking, gambling, capering, grog drinking hero, Jack Hanks. When inclined for to spend, he walks in with a friend, and with pleasure he sits himself down. He winks at the last, and he winks at the last, and he smiles should she happen to frown. Like a rattling true blue, when the reckoning comes due, on the table the money he clinks. He's a seafaring, sailmaking, gambling, capering, grog drinking hero, Jack Hanks. Round home the other fall, we fell into a squall in the northernmost head of Cape Friels. We were washed away without further delay. At the thought, how my spirit it chills. We were dashed on the rocks like a hard-hunted fox, of death and destruction he thinks. He's a seafaring, sail-making, gambling, capering, grog-drinking hero, Jack Hanks. Dear old Jack, without fail, was out in the same gale, having drove across Bonavista Bay. Old Neptune, he wailed as he handed all sail, and he had his two spars cut away. Oh, but Providence kind so eases the wind, and on sailors so constantly things. He saved that seafaring, sail-making, gambling, camper, and grog-drinking hero, Jack Hanks.